Okay, now all the materials that's available currently is on our school website. So we go to Department, Craft and Technology, then we proceed to Design and Technology. Now this all materials available are on under Secondary 3. So you click on Sec 3. Now you just have to scroll down a bit and you look for this Vitagen bottle lamp project. So there's a few videos plus a template. So this is a template I wanted you to look at. So currently you click on this and there's this download function, so you can download it. Okay, now so wait for it to load and download it. Okay, so double click on it, the file will open. Now click on enable editing. Okay, now make sure you file and you save as. So look for your browse, go to browse, look for your NRIC. Okay, I don't have my NRIC here, so I'm going to save it in a separate file. So make sure you save it in an NRIC. So this one, you just put in front of it, all the way in front of your class. So S33, we represent Sec 33, Vitagen Bottle Lamp Project, PB, and remove the template and put it in your name. And you save it. So now this is where you need to edit accordingly. Okay, now the purpose of the Vitagen project was actually to solve a particular problem. So you need to describe what is the problem, why is it a problem, who faces it, where, when, and where it will be a problem. It's usually in a paragraph format. One of the problems of why Vitagen bottle will be a problem is that we need to look into recycling it so that to not to destroy our environment further. So you can add on to it. You can also use it as recycling project. There's a lot of Yakult bottles around, so you want to make sure that the Yakult bottles are put to good use. So one way is that you actually can create light as well. Okay, then you add on to design construct a lamp using Vitagen or Yakult bottle for. So who is here in the design situation will appear under the design brief. Okay, and you continue. Now you just simply add on. Type it out. Okay, same for the design situation. You highlight this and you type out the problem, talking more about who, where, what, how. Okay, design specs, what your product can do. So currently what is confirmed is that the product can fit a Vitagen or Yakult bottle. The product is lit up when a Vitagen bottle or Yakult bottle is attached to the product. Okay, you can talk about the materials. It's operated by, so how is it operated by? It's operated by a simple circuitry, simple circuit which make use of micro switches, so you can add it in. Five, you can talk more about the design, and maybe if it's a letter X because you are very inspired by the X-Men, so on. Now this is where the exploded pictures that you have done before comes in. So under presentation drawing, you're going to insert the pictures. So go click on insert. Pictures, okay, you need to know where you save it. So I believe you have saved it in your workspace, which is your NRIC. So you click for your NRIC. For the purpose of this demonstration, my NRIC is not there. So I look for where I save my project. Okay, so the first one is presentation. So I click on presentation. I insert. Now I need to remove the excess space. So I can click on tools. When I click on the picture toolbar set came up. So look for crop. So I'm just going to remove this excess area. Okay, and if once I done, I can actually remove the lines by going to see when I click on the text box, the drawing tools appear. So I click on it, so I look for shape outline, no outline. So I just have this drawing. So I can make it wider or smaller accordingly. Okay, so same for exploded view. Okay, let's change the outline. So drawing tools, outline shape is like that. Okay, let's go to insert. Look for the pictures and my exploded view. Okay, currently it's very small, so smaller, and I can't read out the lines very well, the words. So I'm going to crop the area that I do not need, and I'm going to make it wider. Okay, make sure that you have everything nicely spaced in. Or maybe I can shift the exploded view up so that I have a wider space. Okay, make sure that all the text will all appear. So under a orthographic projection, do the same. Text box, let's get rid of the text box line. Let's go to insert, pictures, click on orthographic projection. Okay, let's remove the excess area. I got it. Now material is, let's put on the materials. Let's remove the text fault line. Okay, so no outline. Okay, what are the materials? Now the parts should come from here. So whatever parts that is listed out here should appear here. Okay, so you just type into the box. So one, so which is the body. Okay, and the part is body. So it's actually made of acrylic. So the dimension. Dimension is before it's folded, bent, before it's drilled. So the original size. Okay, and the remarks, if you want, you can have it matte yellow, the colors that you're using. Number two, let's get the Yakult bottle or Vitagen bottle. So just get the size. So it's a type of plastic. Type in the dimensions. Okay, so dimensions, you type the length. Okay, remember everything is in length. The time x and the breadth, x times the height. Okay, same for the Vitagen bottle. Vitagen bottle is concentric, so we go for the largest diameter. So diameter, you go to insert symbol. Okay, I have the symbol here. If you can't find, you click on the symbol. You just have to scroll up and down. Okay, now if you cannot get the symbol, another way you can use is actually DIA. DIA, then you type in the measurements, okay? So the quantity one. We go for the widest diameter of the Vitagen. So it's a good time to measure. Now, let's say you have filled up everything and you need to add in one more line. So you can actually use the tab on your keyboard. Type in tab until the new line comes out. Or you can actually shift your mouse, go to the end. Can you see the plus sign? You click on the plus sign and the extra line will appear. So you add it on. Now, once you have completed everything, do remember under the header, double click. Okay, type in your name, your full name, type in your class as well as the date. Click and make sure you save your work. Okay, when you are done, get it printed out. So you go to file, go to printer, you look for this one. So the Canon IRC5035, it'll be printed out in the design studio. So you have to pick it up from design studio. Okay. This is part of your submission for your SA2, as well as most important is your preparation for your N levels next year.